Hi there guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So my friends, some believe that in prehistory the Kree, Skrulls and humans were created by Zorians. But when the progenitors have some experimentation using the primage on the prima materia, they created the Kree on the planet Hala. In order to overcome their genetic stagnation, the Kree searched through the universe species to restart their dormant evolution. Their goal was also to use such experiments to help them in their conquest of space and create a powerful race of soldiers for use against the Skrulls. There are 23 science teams, each overseeing research on several test planets for a total of over 100 worlds. Another account states 1,000 species were experimented on. The experiments included inserting the potential to duplicate the abilities of other species, possibly using Kree blood in the process. One of the main steps in their experiments was to create the pure and first catalyst, the primogen used by the progenitors in the Kree's creation. Their attempt failed, though they resulted in the creation of less potent race-specific catalysts. Friends, let's talk about the discovery of the human potential. Because of the success of celestials and human species, around 750,000 years ago, after encountering a party of Eternals and vivisecting Arlok, who was an Eternal banished from Earth, they discovered that sentient life on Earth had genetic potential, invested in it by the celestials' experiment, and presented this data to the Supreme Intelligence. The Supreme Intelligence, also known as the Supremer, was created more than a million years ago by the Kree to help them create a cosmic cube like the shaper of worlds that their enemies, the Skrulls, had once created. It is composed of the brains of the greatest Kree minds like thinkers, generals, philosophers, scientists, and so on, removed upon their deaths and assimilated by the supercomputer in the process called Supremerization. The Kree also showed the data of human experimentation to the ministers, an accuser which is the Kree Empire's planetary police, and militia, who bring justice to those who are accused of crimes against the Empire, the Imperial Kroth, who is one of the two ministries of the Kree Supreme Intelligence in the past, sent in the Kree fleet against the Eternals on Uranus after they destroyed their sentry stations on the planets. Intrigued by the potential, the Kree begins to experiment on the early humans, Homo ancestors, as one of the many worlds in their galaxy's spanning programs. An additional goal was to discover who had manipulated the humans and use what could be learned about the genetic engineering on the Kree genetic stock, thus creating Inhumans. For the Inhumans, the catalyst was Terrigenesis or T-Gen, exposure to the mists of the Terrigen crystals, which was used to activate their Inhuman genes and ascend as metahumans. So, if you like my video, like and share and comment. Thank you so much.